Knut, do those electric stomach ab things do anything, or are they straight up a scam? Close to scam. I would say it's a scam. Do you know what, Miss Kiff? I will show you some good ab exercises if you want to. And then I saw from your picture, Miss Kiff, that you bought three. When I come to the US, Miss Kiff, I will use my lawnmower 4.0 and I will shave off your shoulders and everything. And it will soon be on your back as well. Maybe the... He might want to keep hair on chest because he wants to be a little bit manly. Miss Kiff, Jenny Dews, I don't think there's a... another product that can do it, so I'll wait. True. Wait. Or you can buy your own. Even better idea, you can buy your own. And you can use the code Knut for 20% off. That would be perfect. And you get a boxer shorts as well. You probably need one. No, but those ab trainers, there is no. Why don't we make a gym? Then you move here and do it. We do that. I have told this to my community and they can't wait. Because we are making a gym in Austin, Texas. In the north. And that's where you're waiting for the papers. Nice. And we're also going to host Camp Knut at that gym. If it is ready. And I think it will be ready. Imagine. And I will probably do some training sessions with some viewers at a point as well. If there's someone that wants to come. We can't have open house for everyone and Knut trains them all. But maybe one or two at a time. A few times. I think that would be nice. If there's any locals. Why not? Because I can't train. It depends on how many that will come. Fly me to Austin to product manage the new camp. Maybe. But we have... You realize this place is going to be flooded with viewers, right? Just selfie sticks. Let them do it, okay? Robert will take care of them. They will have to behave. They have to pass the God of War if they want to get in. So they have to behave. The final boss should hire some police or guards. Is this him? No, this is something... Killing it in bodybuilding. Something I've coached, probably. You can see, this isn't a small man. He's actually 5'8". She's just 4'2". Then what is this guy? There's, why can't I remember it? This is embarrassing. Kyle, as well. And he's a tall dude, just saying. I'm shorter than these two guys. Taller than those two. I'm looking forward to that gym. There we have Dr. Mike as well, isn't it? What was his name? Kyle looks like he's using Manscaped. It looks like, Robert is as well. If you see his beard. Kyle looks like he's using Manscaped, keep trimming his beard. Tony Huge, that is his name. I know, it's going to be nice. The gym will also be bigger than Big Tex. Like everything isn't decided and there's nothing to leak or not to leak of any details we can't talk about at this point, I think. But obviously, like the gym is going to be huge. I've seen the properties they have been looking at. It's going to be big. Robert will be there. He will be taking care of equipment. And you all saw how good Big Tech's gym was. It was amazing equipment. It had that hardcore style. I think this will have a bit different style. And yes, chat, you can get a 5% discount on membership if you're subbed to Knut's channel. And tier 3s get 10% off, probably. And no, there won't be any Planet Fitness style over the gym. But I'm not 100% sure how he has planned to make the gym look. But I think it will be like a little upgraded version of Big Tech's. That's how I see it. So it's going to be really good. Oh, is your teeth all white? I think it's just the light in there. Miss Kiff, if you're still here. When I opened this picture earlier today, because just so you know, your boys, they have been coming in. asking me a lot of times, have you seen Mischief's picture? Because they think this looks insane. People were saying, holy shit, it's steroids, this and that. And I said, Jesus Christ. Do you even remember how he looked at Camp Knut? He has improved, but this is fair improvement. It's good progress, but this is natty progress. That's what I told them. Looks good. 100% natty. I just take steroids and pictures. I don't work out. Sorry, boys. I was wrong. No, but it is impressive. And I want to try my lawnmower on your face as well. Just trimming the beard a little bit so it's even all the way. And I want to use the one blade to make like a good line here. Around. So it has that perfect line down here. Just a trim so we can have it perfect. And do you know what, boys? I'm going to ask Greve the barber down in Hamar, if he can teach me how to fix the beards like he did to get a good line. So we can fix that as well on the boys when we get to Austin. I just want to get... Okay, Mischief, I'll show you an exercise that you need to try out. I would not... You can do this, like this, or you can lean even more back so you get a stretch.
This exercise is great for building up your rectus abdominis.
In your abs, like you can go deeper, so stretching your abs, you can make sure, because in this exercise, it is really easy to use your hip flexors way too much. So make sure you're crunching your stomach instead of just pulling. How the fuck do I do this at home? I wouldn't advise everyone to do this, but when they have a huge house that we all have seen this summer, and you probably have $450, I would find, or we can make it easier. Esfan has that next door. Yeah, doesn't he? Wait. YouTube.com Esfan Home Gym.
Guys, it's fine.
Is this going to conflict with your platforms?
This right here?
Yep.
Like, if I...
There's also a different exercise I could show him.
I got the logo. They put the old Esfan.
Does he have this one?
Yeah. I'm going to put mirrors here. That's why it's... I've been watching my old streams and everything. You're very back in. Dips. Chain developer?
No, he doesn't have that one.
His machine.
So you can go.
I don't think he had that one.
And spin my foot up here.
Yeah. But I will try to show you something you can do in Esfan's house. You see this bench that he has there?
On my lunch break and on the way to sign up for the local gym membership. Saving all this money for not drinking. Ain't no way I'm gonna let Miz look better than me. Time to turn this bunnies around.
That's good to hear, but Miss, you will have hard competition. Let me try to paint you a picture here. How do we do that? How do I place the bench? I'm placing it there. This is a bench, right? Everyone, as of a god, you're not beating me. Wayne, he's a recovering gambler and alcoholic. We don't know how his potential is. So, a bench. And you sit, you put a bar with weights on in front of you. Right? Put on 45s on each side, one or two 45s on each side. You sit here, head. You sit there, legs underneath this one, with feet up. You see, you understand the...
What this, scuffed thing is this?
This is the starting position. But you sit so far back on the bench, so your hamstrings are resting on the bench, your ass is a little bit happy face. Your ass is hanging a little bit out here, right? Over the edge of the bench. And then you lean back. You lean backwards. So you're stretching your abs. You can almost lower your head. That's sideways. Fuck, it isn't that easy to paint in 2D. Quicker, slow. You have to go back there. So you're kind of laying over the bench like this. And then you pull yourself up with abs. And not with hip flexors, right? You're using a little bit hip flexor, but mostly like you get a stretch in your abs and you crunch on the way up. Stretch on bottom, crunch up. There should be some clips somewhere. I can do it and send you a clip. Maybe there's some Knut abs. Is there anyone that have posted any clips here? Oh, there, Knut muscle showdown. Then you can get abs like this as well. You can have this abs, Miss Gif. But you probably have better ab genetics, so you will have all the full six pack. I will go do abs now. This is something we're going to work on, obviously, when I get to Austin as well. There's no doubt. There's a lot, we have a lot of work to do when I get there.